About 4 to 5 different groups So as I'm speaking with you, additional taxi that we directed from other locations along the highway are equally being brought here. But because of time, we're not going to take them until they will be back there. And we are going to be giving situation reports on regular basis on this operation from the venue, the headquarters of the operation.
What is the name of the operation?
The operation is Absolute Sanity, which was launched by the General Police on the 25th of this month. Operation Absolute Sanity. This is not an isolated operation. It is working in tandem and to complement the already police and military operations that have been on the ground. And this is a particular result. To clear your doubt further, it is the strike force of the operation. And most of the personnel involved in the operation are not physically seen. But the deployment on the highway, as you have seen that we are coming, will still continue to be sustained. And this operation will be sustained as well until we have end to kidnapping and further violence. You know, like I told you, they confessed to the crime. 18 confessed, 12 confessed later of being part of various gang that was positive. But because of the other group that we are still looking for, and because we must investigate how they got these firearms, or which investigation into how they get these firearms, how they obtain their firearms are in progress, and that's who we are looking out for. So because of that, we won't be able to allow you to interview them. But on Thursday, when we come back here, we'll give you the opportunity to talk to them. By that time, we are very, very hopeful. And we know that by that time, we have got people who are running the country. Because we are not tackling the matter on the surface alone. We are going deep down to ensure that our investigation is deep. Thank you once again.
No, 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 no,